श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमव्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विदाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तवं हरिमात्मोद्य प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशनमोऽयं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धिर्परं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं तदेव चितामतिः। So in the 329th avarta, the details of this Sangrahavakya is explained, where Jeeva Srishti and Ishvara Srishti have been separated by Bhagavan Vidyaranyacharya. So Jeeva Srishti is different from Ishvara Srishti because it is antara, it is within, it is Manomaya Srishti, and that is the Sukha Dukha Hetu for any Jeeva. So it is subjective to each and every one. There is Shobhanadhyasa, there is either Raga or Dvesha driven, some value or lack of it in the Vishaya. That Vishaya as it is created by Ishvara, so that Ishvara Srishti Nivritti is not needed for Dukkha Nivritti and Sukha Prapti, but the Jeeva Srishti Nivritti is needed for Dukkha Nivritti, Atyantika Dukkha Nivritti and Atyantika Sukha Prapti, Moksha. This is as per Panchadashikara. And here the Siddhanti is saying that there is only Pratibhasika Satta, whereby Vyavaharika Pratibhasika Bheda need not be there, there need not be Ishvara Srishti and Jeeva Srishti Bheda. This is it, Siddhanta revealed here. So Tathahi, so Ataha Tan Nivruttu means Bahya Prapancha Nivruttu Na Yatitavyam. Tathahi Kayoshchit Dvayoho Purushayoho Putrau Dhanar Janartham Kadachit Deshantaram Jagmatuhu Tayor Madhye Ekasya Purushasya Putraha Dishtangataha Anyasya Putraha Jeevan Naaste. So there's a story given as an example. So I'll read through the story. It's very easy to understand. I'll just explain at the end of it. Tayor Madhye Ekasya Purushasya Putra Dishtangataha. So there are two people in a particular village or town, and each of their sons, two men were there, and both their children. So each one's son has gone elsewhere. So Dvayoho Purushayoho Putro Dhanarjanartham, for earning their for livelihood, they have gone to some other city. Tayor Madhye Ekasya Purushasya Putra Dishtangatha, one died. So let's say Devadatta and Yajnyatta, Devadatta's son died, whereas Yajnyatta's son is alive. Anyasya Putra Jivanaste, Prabhutam Dhanam Chasa Sampaditavan, whereas Yajnyatta, who is alive, he earned a lot of wealth. Sacha Swasya Prabhuta Dhanalabham Swapitre Nivedayatum Dvitiyasya Maranam Tatpitre Nivedayatum Cha Kaschana Vartaharam Preshayamasa. And these two people, Yajnyadatta and Devadatta, they knew each other. So when Yajnyadatta, and this is an old setup, of course, obviously there is no phone or anything. So it's going to take time. There is no letter or anything. It's one person, a messenger was sent by Yajnyadatta to their respective fathers to give the news that Devadatta has passed away. Yajnyadatta is alive, doing well, and has made a lot of money, more than he planned, while going to the city. सॉरी सतु विप्रबलम सतु विप्रलंबको वार्ताहरः जीवत्पुत्रकाय पित्रे तव पुत्रो ममारेति मृतपुत्रकाय पित्रे च तव पुत्रो नीरोगः विपुलं धनम आर्जितवान् गजमारुह्य सपरिवारो अचिरादेव आगमिष्यति इति च उवाच. नाउ दिस फेलो इज अ मिस्क्रिएंट sadistic kind of person, the messenger. He swapped the news. So he told Yajnaratta's father, Devadatta's father, that your son is doing well. He's made a lot of wealth and he's also made a family. He's gone with a family, but he's going to come here with his family. Saparivara. Very soon he'll be here. Gajamaruya. He has made so much money that he'll be arriving on an elephant. Whereas he told Yajnaratta's father that your son is dead. But the fact is that Devadatta is dead, Yajnaratta is alive. Yajnaratta's father hears the news that Yajnaratta is dead. Devadatta's father hears the news that Devadatta has made a lot of money, whereas the fact is that Devadatta is dead. Now, what is their manasthitihi? And what is the fact? So, Ishvara Srishti is that Devadatta is dead. In the Ishvara Srishta Prapancha, Devadatta is gone. Yajnaratta is rich, healthy. But in the mind of Devadatta's father, he will be arriving soon with his family. He has made it to riches. He is doing well. He is healthy, hale and hearty. So he is very happy. Whereas Yajnaratta's father, although his son has made a lot of money and is alive and kicking, he has a lot of dukkha. That is Jiva Srishti. So dukkha has nothing to do with the fact, has no association with the fact. Sukha dukkha hetu is manomaya. That is shown here. So pratarakasya vartaharasya kapata vakyam shrutva jivatputrakah pita पुत्र शोका भृशं दुरोध मृत पुत्र कः पिता तु अतीव हर्षम वाप इत्थम ईश्वर सृष्टे पुत्रे देशांतरे जीवत्यपि मनोमय पुत्रस्य मृतत्वात् एकः दुःखम वाप तत्र ईश्वर सृष्ट पुत्रः जीवन्नपि स्वपित्रेण सुखं जनयति तथा एव इतरस्य ईश्वर सृष्ट पुत्रः मृतोऽपि स्वपित्रेण दुःखम आपादयति. सो फैक्चुअली डेड सन does not bring about dukkha in his father, because in his mind, in the father's mind, he is doing well, alive. Whereas the person who is successful, his father does not have any sukha due to that fact, because there is a different manomaya vritti. मनोमय पुत्रस्य जीवना सुखमेव तस्य अभवत् तस्मात् सर्वत्र जीव सृष्टिरेव सुख दुःख हेतुर् न ईश्वर सृष्टि सुख दुःख हेतुः. Therefore, what is the conclusion from the story? You know that ईश्वर सृष्टि has nothing to do with सुख दुःख. मनोमय जीव सृष्टि has everything to do with सुख दुःख. इत्थम् पंचदश प्रकरणे द्वैत विवेक प्रकरणे विद्यारण्य स्वामी प्रपंचितम. एंड दिस इज व्हाट इज एक्सप्लेन्ड बाय भगवान विद्यारण्याचार्य पंचदशी. तत्र जीव सृष्टि प्रातिभासिकी. दिस मनोमय जीव सृष्टि इज प्रातिभासिकी. व्हेअरएज द ईश्वर सृष्टि इज व्यावहारिकी. ईश्वर सृष्टिश्च व्यावहारिकी. ग्रंथांतरेषु अपि एवमेव सत्ता त्रैविध्य पक्ष एव आश्रितः. तत्र परमार्थ सत्ता चैतन्यस्य चैतन्य भिन्नस्य जडस्य व्यावहारिक सत्ता प्रातिभाषिक सत्ता चेति द्विधा सत्ता. एंड इन दी अदर ग्रंथास आल्सो वेदांत ग्रंथास प्रकरण ग्रंथास आल्सो एंड भाष्यास आल्सो इफ यू लुक एट इट व्हाट हैज बीन सेड इज जीव सृष्टि इज प्रातिभाषिकी ईश्वर सृष्टि इज व्यावहारिकी. देयरफॉर देयर इज परमार्थ सत्ता विच इज चैतन्य सत्ता ब्रह्म चैतन्य सत्ता आत्म चैतन्य सत्ता. अदर देन दैट जड़ सत्ता इज टू फोल्ड व्यावहारिक सत्ता एंड प्रातिभाषिक सत्ता. सृष्ट्यादि काले ईश्वर संकल्प मात्र जन्य केवला विद्या कार्य प्रपंच महाभूत तत्कार्याणां व्यावहारिक सत्ता। व्यावहारिक सत्ता ऑफ ईश्वर सृष्टि, व्हाट इज इट? सृष्ट्यादि काले, बिगिनिंग विद सृष्टि एंड बियॉन्ड, ईश्वर संकल्प मात्र जन्य, इट इज नॉट जीव संकल्प जन्य, ईश्वर संकल्प मात्र जन्य केवल अविद्या कार्य प्रपंच विच इज महाभूत एंड तत्कार्य। सो एलिमेंट्स एंड एलिमेंटल प्रपंच वर्ल्ड इज अ कार्य, इट इज अ कार्य ऑफ अविद्या। ईश्वर संकल्प मात्र जन्य केवल अविद्या, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अविद्या? केवल अविद्या, देयर इज नो अदर दोष। वेर एज इन द जीव सृष्टि देयर इज रागादि दोष, just like in the swapna avastha there is nidra dosha, whereas in jagrat avastha there is only avidya. Similarly here, if you compare jiva srishti, manomaya srishti and ishvara srishti, ishvara srishti is due to ishvara sankalpa matra, and the prapancha which is born is keval avidya karya, which is panchamahabhuta and panchamahabhuta karya, that has vyavaharika satta. दोष सहकृत, सो दोष सहकृत अविद्या कार्य स्वप्न पदार्थानां शुक्ति रजतादीनां च प्रातिभासिक सत्ता। वेर एज दी दोष, वेदर इट इज निद्रा दोष और रागादि दोष और भ्रांति दोष, नॉट नोइंग दी पदार्थ, दैट काइंड दोष विद्या कार्य अविद्या कार्य, सॉरी, सो दोष सहकृत अलोंग विथ दोष अविद्या, अविद्या इज देयर ऑल ओवर, बट अनदर दोष ऑल्सो इज एन एड ऑन इन स्वप्न एंड शुक्ति रजत स्थल भ्रमस्थल। सो अविद्या कार्य स्वप्न पदार्थानां शुक्ति रजतादीनां च प्रातिभासिक सत्ता। इत्थं जागृत पदार्थानां व्यावहारिक सत्ता, स्वप्न पदार्थानां प्रातिभासिक सत्ता च वर्ण्यते केषुचित् ग्रंथेषु, नॉट इन ऑल ग्रंथस, इनफैक्ट इन मेनी ग्रंथास, बिकॉज उत्तम अधिकारीज आर रेयर, देयरफॉर मोस्ट ऑफ द ग्रंथास केटर टू मध्यम एंड अधम अधिकारीज, देयरफॉर दे टॉक अबाउट सत्ता त्रैविध्यम। नाउ हाउ इज इट दैट यू हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट सत्ता द्वया और सत्ता एक, एक सत्ता, एक सत्ता और द्वय सत्ता, हाउ इज इट दैट यू टॉक अबाउट? दिस इज द पूर्व पक्ष, अनात्म पदार्थानां सर्वेषां प्रातिभासिक सत्ता एव आत्म पदार्थस्य एव पारमार्थिकी सत्ता इति सत्ता द्विधा एव। अनात्म पदार्थस्, व्हाट इज द विवेक देयर? इज इट आत्मा और अनात्म? नित्य अनित्य वस्तु विवेक, आत्म अनात्म वस्तु विवेक, दिस इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप टू साधना ऑफ अ साधक। देयर इटसेल्फ इफ वन गेट्स दिस विवेक एज अनात्मा पदार्थास हैव प्रातिभासिक सत्ता एंड आत्म पदार्थ हैज पारमार्थिक सत्ता, देन द्विविधा सत्ता इज नोन। एवरी अनात्मा हैज प्रातिभासिक सत्ता, बट दिस इज नॉट अंडरस्टूड बाय एवरीवन, देयरफॉर अतः इट हैज टू बी एक्सप्लेन। सत्ता त्रैविध्य पक्ष मंदाधिकारिक इति अधुना उत्तम अधिकारिक सत्ता एकत्व प्रतिपादनाय जागृत स्वप्नयोर वैलक्षण्याभावः कथ्यते। दिस थ्री सत्तास आर टॉट बिकॉज दीज आर दी थ्री सत्तास नोन, इनफैक्ट ओनली टू सत्तास आर नोन, पीपल नो ओनली अनात्म सत्ता विच इज ईदर जागृत अवस्था और स्वप्न अवस्था और अ डे ड्रीम और अ भ्रांति, all categorizes pratibhasika satta and jagrat avastha satta is real, this is what their thinking is, that is all anatma satta, they don't even know the paramarthiki satta. Considering them and out of those, considering the adhikaris who want to have brahma jnana for moksha, those who are mumukshus, they know the third satta also, which is paramarthiki satta, which is the only satta really. The shruti takes them into account and addresses them, the prakarana granthas take them into account and teach them what they already know and then reveal gradually that anatma satta is mithya. They don't have their own satta. In fact, it is not sat at all in the end. So trivida satta becomes dvida satta and dvida satta becomes eka satta. Whereas for an uttama adhikari, this eka satta can be taught directly, dvida satta can be taught directly, and from there eka satta or eka satta can be taught directly, as we saw in the first teaching to the eldest brother. So satta trividhya pakshaha manda adhikarikaha iti. Therefore adhuna, now what is being done, uttama adhikari, although this chapter caters to the adhama adhikari, still uttama adhikari is taught initially. In all chapters uttama adhikari is also addressed, adhara adhikari is also addressed. Even in the first chapter uttama adhikari is addressed, but then there is something else for others also, just in case they get it. If they don't get it, then the fifth chapter, then the sixth chapter, and so on. So adhuna uttama adhikarika satta eka satta ekata ekatva pratipadanaya jagra swapnaya vailakshanya abhava kathyate. How can that be established? So you show the anatma satta as one, pratibhasika satta. You don't differentiate between vyavaharika and pratibhasika. So that has to be established now. It's a very interesting way of explaining this, using tarka, of course. Deshakaladi karana kalapam antarena eva swapne gajadaya artha utpadyante. Now why tarka is used? The person who has questions, those questions can be resolved only by tarka. If he has shraddha, and only shraddha is sufficient, he has tivra buddhi and he says, yeah, I understand, one example is sufficient, he's done, he's reached home. But otherwise, if there are questions, these questions have to be resolved with tarka. So deshakaladi karana kalapam antarena eva swapne gajadayaha artha utpadyante. What has been already explained in swapna by and proven that swapna is mithya. Why? One explanation was nidra dosha sakrita avidyajanya. In swapna, there is an additional nidra dosha. There is also a flaw of not knowing the adhishthana, which can be jagrat jiva, jagrat prapancha, or in fact, brahma chaitanya or sakshi chaitanya. So deshakaladi karana kalap, and what was established, another way to was show mithyatva of swapna was to show that without the samagri, if there is a pratiti, then that pratiti is pratibhasiki. Samagri in swapna is what? Uchita deshakala is missing. So samagri abhavat, uchita deshakaladya abhavat, swapna prapanchaha mithya bhavati. That was established. Now that will be extended to jagrat prapancha. How so? Desha kaladi karana kalapam antarena eva swapne gajadaya artha utpadyante. The gaja does not have desha and kala in swapna, but there is a pratiti of gaja ityadi, swapna padartha. We saw this elaborately. Tasmate mithya ityuchyante. This is very well established. Tatha eva. Now extending this to jagrat prapancha, tatha eva akashadi prapancha srushtirapi brahmana sakasha deshakaladi karana kalapam vina eva bhavati. Similarly, the jagrat prapancha also, akashadi prapancha srushti, how does it take place? Is there deshakala? When we look at the gaja in the jagrat avastha, we see that there is deshakala, uchita deshakala is there. There is a vast expanse of ground on which the elephant stands upright. There is no problem. But that is so in swapna also. Swapna, we analyze the uchita deshakala. That isn't there. In jagrat avastha, uchita deshakala is there. In swapna also, uchita deshakala bhranti is there. We don't question it. Here also, uchita deshakala is there, but it is bhranta uchita deshakala. It is a bhranti janya uchita deshakala. If you inquire, it will fall apart. How so? Now this inquiry is prodded by Bhagwan Gaudapadacharya in Mandukya Karika, but he does not explain everything there. In fact, this particular analysis, this kind of analysis has not been done. How Uchita Desha Kala is there? There a different hetu is used. Swapnavat Mithyatvam Drishyatvat Mithya has been used, but to establish Swapna as Mithya, Uchita Desha Kala Abhava has been used. So the same hetu has not been used in the Mandukya Karika. Here the same hetu is shown how it can be used. Very interesting. Tatha eva akashadi prapancha srushtirapi brahmana sakasha deshakaladi karana kalapam vinayo bhavati. How so? Advitiyatvena brahmanas tatra swalpo api deshakaladir nasti. So shruti support has to be taken. It cannot be shushkatarka. Brahma, that brahmadhyana which will give you mukti, that brahma is you. So Shruti says that Brahma is Nirguna, does not have any Desha Kala. If you want to apply Shushkatarka also, inquire into your own real Swarupa. In Shushupti Avastha, do you have Desha Kala? Let's say in Antakkarana you have Desha. Desha Kala can be analyzed in Antakkarana. Desha Kala can be analyzed when you are awake and in your Stula Shrushti Vyavahara, Stula Shrushti, you can talk about Desha Kala. In Shushupti, in your real Swarupa, where is Desha Kala? Kala is not known. What Kala? We don't know how much time is passed when we sleep. We need to look at a clock. If somebody says, "No, I don't need a clock, I look around and I understand time." Okay, that's also fine. But you need to look around. You need the Desha around you to assess the Kala, the amount of time that you have slept. In deep sleep, in fact, if you sleep so much, let's say you are tired so much and you fall asleep, you know, instead of taking some regular medication, say blood pressure medication, you are so sleepy, you took a sleeping pill. Just assume that. Suppose you did that and you took a heavy dosage, you woke up a day later. Instead of the next morning, you woke up after 1.5 days. Hypothesis. And nobody woke you up, you stay alone, and you woke up 1.5 days later. How will you know whether it is the next morning or the next to next morning? You will assume that it's the next morning. You have no idea of Kala in Shushupti. There is no sense of Desha in Shushupti. Somebody picks you up and takes you elsewhere, or you know, they see that this person has not woken, they find you in a comatose state. I mean, take some person, it's very odd to hear, you know, they take you to the hospital. So take someone is, so since Devadatta is asleep, he took a sleeping pill, he has no idea of the space and time, Desha and Kala. So he wakes up in a hospital, he does not know how much time has elapsed, and he does not know how he came about to the hospital. He has no idea of Desha during deep sleep. So Desha Kala the Abhava is there in Atma, in you, in the real you. There is no Desha the Kala, Desha Kala the Kalapa. So Desha Kala the Karana Kalapa Mantarene Sopne Gajadeha Yatha Utpadyante Arthaha Tatha Eva Akashadi Prapancha Srushtirpi Brahmana Sakasha Desha Kala the Karana Kalapam Vinayo Bhavati. There is no Desha Kala the Karana Kalapa in Brahma. Advitiyatvena Brahmana Tatra Swalpo Api Desha Kala Dir Nasti. In Brahma there is no Desha Kala. Swapne Tu Gajadyutpatti Yogya Pushkala Desha Kala Adyabhave Api Swalpa Desha Kala Dir Vidyate. In Swapna it is very clear that there is Desha Kala Di Utpatti Bhranti, and there is Gajadi Utpatti also. Without that real Desha Kala, Pushkala Desha Kala Adyabhavi, which can accommodate Gajadi, is lacking in Swapna. Even then, Swalpa Desha Kala Adir Vidyate, there is a little space and time. At least in Swapna, in fact, he's showing that in Swapna, Swapna Prapancha, if you compare the Brahma Prapancha for the sake of it, there is no Brahma Prapancha. Brahma Prapancha, if you consider Brahma, एंड कॉन्ट्रास्ट इट विथ स्वप्न पदार्थ. सो कंसिडर दी स्वप्न पदार्थ हैज बीन इन सम देश काला. देर उचित देश काला वॉज नॉट देर बट देश काला वॉज देर. स्वप्न हैज अ काला हैज अ देश ऑल्सो. वॉट काइंड ऑफ देश डज इट हैव. द आर्ग्यूमेंट विच वॉज गिवन वॉज इन द सूक्ष्म शरीर इन द नाड़ी इन द कंठ स्थान देर इज सम देश. देर देर के नॉट बी गजा. उचित देश इज इन देर बट देर इज देश. इन सूक्ष्म शरीर देर इज देश. इट इज सूक्ष्म बट इट स्टिल देर. वॉट अबाउट काला. There is dream time. There may not be enough time for the gaja to come back from the distant mountain downwards and in front of you. But still, there is sufficient time. Even if you slept for 5 minutes, that 5 minutes is the uchita. Is not uchita, but it is still kala. So, desha kala di uchita desha kala adhyabhave api. Here, pushkala desha kala adhyabhave api. स्वल्प देश कालादिर विद्यते एव इन स्वप्न. देश काला इज नॉट लैकिंग इन ब्रह्म. हाउएवर देश काला इटसेल्फ इज इंड देयर. देन वेयर इज द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ सृष्टि. सर एब्सोल्युटली अमेजिंग एनालिसिस. स्वप्नवत मिथ्यात्वम. इन फैक्ट स्वप्न हैज सम देश काला. ब्रह्म डज नॉट इवन हैव दैट देश काला. सोपि आकाशादि सृष्टौ नास्ति. इन आकाशादि सृष्टि. व्हाट आकाशादि सृष्टि. तस्माद्वाये तस्मादात्मना आकाशसंभूतः. आकाशाद्वायुः वायोरग्निः अग्नेरापः अद्भ्यः पृथिवी पृथिव्याओषधयः औषधीभ्योन्नम् अन्नात् पुरुषः. सो दिस पुरुष जीव हु इज बॉर्न. हाउ इज ही बॉर्न. हिज शरीर. All this has come from Anna. Anna has come from Aushadi. Aushadi has come from Prithvi. Prithvi has come from Jala. Jala has come from Agnihi. Agni has come from Vayu. Vayu from Akasha. This Akasha is the first Srishta Padartha in Taittiriya Upanishad. In Chandogya Upanishad, Agni is the first Srishta Padartha. And there Bhagavan Bhashyakara in Chandogya Bhashya, he says that Agni cannot be Srishta without Akasha and Vayu being there. So Akasha, Vayu have to be assumed to be there. How can you assume? It is there in Taittiriya Upanishad. So you can bring it there. You can have an Anuruti across Upanishads. For understanding, to establish that this Trivitkaranam is really Panchikaranam. The issue, however, is Desha Kaladi Srishti is not mentioned. In Chaitanya Upanishad itself, Akasha is the first Srishta Padartha. Where is the Desha Kala Srishti? For Akasha also to be there, Desha is needed, Kala is needed. There is no Desha Kala for Akasha to be Srishta. Therefore, Uchita Samagri is not there. That Samagri Kalapa missing, Akasha Pratiti is there. And what is the definition of that, which has already been given earlier? It is Mithya. It is Pratibhasiki. Satta of that Padartha which has Pratiti. Not which has Pratiti. Whose Pratiti is there? So Akasha Pratiti is not denied. Akasha Pratiti is there. But does Akasha have Desha Kala? It does not have Desha Kala. So Akasha Pratiti without the Samagri of Desha Kala is Pratibhasiki. That Pratiti is Pratibhasiki means it has Pratibhasika Satta. So Ishara Srishti is also Pratibhasiki. So Pi Akashadi Srishto Nasti. So what is that Saha? Swalpa Desha Kala Dhi Saha Api Akashadi Srishto. जागृत प्रपंचे नास्ति यतः देश कालादि शून्य परमात्मनः सकाशात् आकाशादि सृष्टि श्रूयते. बिकॉज तस्माद् वा एतस्माद् आत्मनः आकाश संभूतः. दैट आकाश इज सृष्ट फ्रॉम दैट Brahmatma, who is Paramatma, who is without Deshakala, Nirguna Brahma. Atayeva Taittiriya Upanishadi Krameena Akashadi Srishti Kathane Api Na Deshakaladi Srishti Rukta. Therefore, in Taittiriya Upanishad, although the Krama of Srishti is given, Srishti Krama is given, but still Deshakaladi Srishti is not mentioned at all. It is a hint. It is a hint for an Uttamadhikari to take that Srishti as Mithya. There is no Srishti. Atayeva Taittiriya Upanishadi Krameena Akashadi Srishti Kathane Api. Although all details are given, Na Deshakaladi Srishti Rukta, Deshakaladi Srishti Na Ukta. Sutrakara Bhashyakaradi Virapi, Deshakaladi Srishti Vicharo Nakrutaha. And if you look at Sutrakara Bhagavan Vyasa or Bhashyakara Bhagavan Shankaracharya, neither has done Deshakaladi Srishti Vichara. Taittiriya Upanishadaha Sutrakara Bhashyakara Yohocha Ayam Abhipraya. What is their idea when they do not talk about Deshakaladi Srishti? Yataha Akashadi Prapanchotpatihi Deshakaladi Samagrim Vinautpadyate Tataha Akashadeha Api Swapnavan Mithya Evaiti. By talking about Akashadi Srishti, they are catering to Mandadhikaris. Deshakala Srishti has not been mentioned by Taittiriya Upanishad. It is left to be inquired into so that you know that every other Srishti of Panchamahabhutas and everything that follows Tatkarya is all Mithya. How? Swapnavat. So we'll look at this, the Tippana later. It is a longer Tippana. We'll come back to this once this entire set of Drishti Srishti Vada is over, and most of it is over there. Sutrakara Bhashyakara Adi Virapi Deshakala Adi Srishti Vicharo Nakrutaha Taittiriya Upanishadaha Sutrakara Bhashyakara Yohocha Sutrakara Bhashyakara Yohocha Ayam Abhipraya Yataha Akasha Adi Prapancho Utpatti Deshakala Samagri Mina Utpadyate Tata Akasha Adi Api Swapnavan Mithyaye Vaiti. Srishti is Utpattihi, which is Adhyaropaha. Srishti, there is no real Srishti. You call it manifestation, not creation. Okay. Still, that Utpattihi, manifestation, Pratiti, all that is what? Basically, it is Adhyaropaha. It is a projection, it is a superimposition. It is not there at all. This is clear from Deshakaladi Srishti not being there. Deshakalayor Utpatti Vishe Akshepa Samadhane. Now there is an objection to this. What is the objection? Nanu Madhusudana Saraswati Swami Bhir Deshakalau Sakshad Avidya Karyatvena Uktau. Now you go to advanced granthas, like, so if it is not there in the Prasthanatraya, it is definitely there, it may be there in the Brihas Prasthanatraya. So this analysis has been done elsewhere. Why do you restrict it to Bhagavan Bhashyakara and Sutrakara? Let's go elsewhere and find out whether Deshakala Srishti has been talked about at all. So the Akshepa is that Madhusudana Saraswati Swamiji is Advaita Siddhikara. He is known in the tradition as Siddhikara. So he, this Advaita Siddhi is one of the triad in Brihat Prasthanatraya. So Brihat Prasthanatraya has Chitsuki, Advaita Siddhi and Khandana Khandana Khadya. So in that triad, if you look at it, Deshakala may be mentioned, that may be analyzed. So let's look there. So there the Purva Pakshi has an Akshepa. Nanu Madhusana Saraswati Swami Bhir Deshakalav Sakshad Avidya Karyatvena Uktav. Desha and Kala are Avidya Karya. Adav Maya Vishishta Paramatmana Sakashat Maya Parinama Bhuta Deshakalav Jayate. Because people will have this thinking. I'm sure that one of you would have had this question that, okay, we are not talking about Nirguna Brahma being the Karana. Maya is also there. So in Maya, Deshakala may be imagined. but it is still imagined. Now that is also looked at. Sakshad avidya karatvene ukto means adau maya vishishta paramatmana sakasha, that paramatma who is maya vishishta, endowed with maya shakti, from him maya parinama bhuta desha kalau jayate. Nirguna brahma is vivarta karana, who is not a karana at all, because vivarta, what kind of karana? Vivarta karana, as good as not being a karana, but satta pradatvena karanatvam nirguna brahmana maya parinama bhuta desha kalau jayate. So maya is a parinami upadana karana, and maya changes into desha and kala. Tataha akasha de utpadyante, therefore akasha adi srishti is from maya, maya sahita brahma, that kind of paramatma, where desha kala are maya parinama. So uchita samagri is there. This can be the argument. Yogya desha kala rupa samagri sattvat tat sakashad akashadi prapanchotpatti sambhavati iti chet. Therefore the purva paksha is that there is uchita desha kala. Yogya desha kala is uchita desha kala is there. That samagri is there before akasha is srishta, in the form of maya parinama desha kala do exist. Tanna, that is not appropriate. The siddhanti said madhusudana saraswati swaminam desha kala prathamam utpadyati utpadyete paschad akashadikam iti na abhipraya. He says you learn from the tradition, that is not what he is teaching there. When Bhagavan Madhusudana Saraswati says Deshakalau Prathamam Utpadyete, when he says Prathamam Utpadyete Paschad Akashyadikam Itina Abhipraya, what you analyze that Deshakala are there as Maya Parinama before Akasha Ityadi are Srishta, that is not what is meant by Madhusudana Saraswati Swamiji. Deshakalo prathamo utpadyete paschad akashadikam iti na. Then how so? Atita kalasthitam vastu prathamam iti purvam iti cha uchyate. Bhavishyat kalasthitikam vastu uttaram iti paschad iti cha uchyate. Now these terminologies have to be understood. Prathamam, paschad. So prathamam or purvam, when to use this terminology? Atita kala sthitam and bhavishyat kala sthita vastu is called as uttaram or paschad. Akashad yutpatte prathamam deshakala utpannau iti abhyupagame akashad yutpatti kalat yav purvakalaha tadrushak kalopahita paramatmaha deshakaladhyadhisthanam iti siddhyati. So when you talk about prathamam and paschad, so either prathamam or purvam, and you talk about paschad or uttaram, what are you really talking about? You are not talking about padartha really. You are talking about kala. You are talking about atita kala and bhavishyat kala. So yes, you are talking about vastu, but that vastu is qualified by atita kala and bhavishyat kala. As soon as you said prathamam, there is, when you say first, that is first in time. Pascha, when you say, it is later, in later time. So kala is there. So akashadyutpatte prathamam desha kalau utpannau ityabhyupagame. If you say that akashadi utpatte prathamam, desha kala are there prathama in comparison to akashadi utpatti, then you are talking about kala, moment of time, sometime before akashadi utpatti. So That is all it is being talked about. So what does it mean? Deshakalau utpannau iti abhyupagami. If you accept that, when you accept that, akashadyutpatti kalat yaha purva kalaha, then the kala which is there before the akashadyutpatti, that kala, tadrusha kalopahitaha, there is an upadhi of that kala. Which kala? Akashadi utpatti kala ha purva, kala purva, purva kala. So purva kala upohitaha, there is an upadhi of that purva kala now. For whom? For Paramatma. So Paramatma is that kind of Paramatma who has an upadhi of the tadrusha purva kala. What is that purva kala? Which is before the akashadi utpatti kala. So akashadi utpatti kala yaha purva kala ha, tadrusha purva kala upahita paramatma desha kala adhyadishthanam iti siddhyati. So that paramatma who has an upadhi of the purva kala, the kala preceding the akashadi utpatti, that kind of paramatma is the adhisthana for akashadi. That is established. That is all that is established. Now you analyze that. Tatascha desha kala dyutpattim prati purva kalasya apeksha bhavati. So now you need kala, because you need that kind of paramatma from which you want to understand this utpatti. That paramatma has to be qualified by particular kala. He has to have that upadhi of kala. So purva kalasya apeksha bhavati. Purva kala is needed. As soon as you say that prathamam, purvam, then kala apeksha is there. If kala apeksha is there, then that paramatma from whom other things have to manifest, that paramatma should have upadhi of kala. Where will this kala come from, sir? So kalasya utpatti mantara cha purva kala na prasidhyati. Before the kala utpatti, without the kala utpatti, you cannot have purva kala. Then how will you have purva kala upahita paramatma? You cannot have purva kala upahita paramatma unless there is purva kala. So purva kala kalasya apeksha bhavati, kalasya utpatti mantara cha purva kala na prasidhyati. Kala itself is not utpanna. Where is this purva kala now? Na prasidhyati. Tasmad akashade purva kale desha kala ustha ityangi karo na sangachyate. Therefore, before Akashadi, there was a Purva Kala itself cannot be talked about. You say there is a Purva Kala, but to talk about Purva Kala, Kala should be there. Kala Utpatti is not there. If Kala Utpatti is not there, Purva Kala is not there. If Purva Kala is not there, Purva Kala Upahita Paramatma is not there. If Purva Kala Upahita Paramatma is not there, where is your Adhisthana for Akashadi Utpatti? That kind of Adhisthana is not there at all, which is expected. So this is the refutation there. Kintu, then what is the abhipraya of Bhagavan Madhusudana Saraswati Acharya? Kintu Madhusudana Swaminam ayam ashaya. What does he mean when he discusses this topic in Advaita Siddhi Ityadi? Yatha bhuta bhautika prapanchaha pratiyate tatha desha kalavapi pratiyate pratiyate. So just like there is a pratiti of bhuta bhautika prapancha, akashadi prapancha, similarly there is a pratiti of desha and kala also. So there is desha kala api pratiyate, there is pratiti of desha, there is pratiti of kala also. Atma bhinnam kinchidapina nityam, other than atma there is nothing which is nitya. Tasma desha kala api na nityau, desha kala not nitya. Asan padartho na pratiyate. Now asat padartha pratiti cannot be there. So what is this desha kala pratiti? It is there. Asan padartha pratiti is not there. Therefore, desha kala are not asat. That's all which is meant there. Tasmad akashadi vat desha kala api utpadyete. Tau cha desha kala maya parinamau chaitanya vivartau cha. So there has to be an acceptance of utpatti of desha kala. This was analyzed in Swapna also. If you recollect, Gajadi Padartha Are they there in Swapna? Yes. There is a Pratiti. So Pratiti, if Pratiti is there, there has to be Utpatti. What kind of Utpatti? Anirvachani Utpatti. Uchita Deshakala is not there, but there is a Pratiti of Uchita Deshakala in Swapna. So Uchita Deshakala Pratiti also, Utpatti also has to be accepted. So Angi Kartavya. What kind of Utpatti? Anirvachani Utpatti. In Rajju Sarpasthala, Rajju is there, but there is a Sarpa Pratiti. So there has to be Utpatti. Without Utpatti, you cannot have Pratiti. So Sarpa Utpatti has to be accepted. What kind of Sarpa? Sarpa Utpatti. It is Anirvachani Utpatti. This is Anirvachani Khyati. So Taucha Deshakalo Maya Parinamo Chaitanya Vivartaucha. This Deshakala Utpatti is there. They are Maya Parinama, all right? And Chaitanya is the Vivarta Karana. Yaha Vivarta Sanakasya Chidapi Karanam. The Vivarta is not really a Karana at all. Tasmad Akashadi Prapanchotpattau Deshakalayo Karanatana Sangachataha. So Akashadi Prapanchotpattau Deshakala cannot be Karana at all. So there is a Tippana there. We have not finished the earlier tippana. We look at that. But Deshakalayo Utpatto Purvakalasya Karanatve Tasya Purvakalasya Utpattim Prati Kasyachit Kalasya Karanatvam Vachyam. So when you take Deshakala Utpatti as being there, Purvakala is a Karana for that, because Kala is needed for anything. It is an infinite regress, actually, to say that Kala needs Kala. Where will that Kala come from? So it's logically will not stand scrutiny. Purva kalasya karanatve tasya purva kalasya utpattim prati kasya chit kalasya karanatvam vachyam tanna sambhavati. It is not possible to have a kala before kala. So kala utpatti cannot be talked about. It is not talked about because kala utpatti also needs some kala. Purva kalasya sotpatti karanatve atmashraya dosha. So there are different doshas which are there logically. If you accept that, so I just mentioned one dosha, infinite regress. If you look at Purva Kalasya Eva Sotpatti Karanatve, Kala, everything needs Kala. So Purva Kala needs another Kala. If you say no, another Kala is not needed, it is the same Kala which is Karana for that particular Purva Kala Karya. So for Karya Kala, if you say it is itself the Karana, then Atmashraya Dosha. This is called Atmashraya. This dosha is, you cannot stand on your own shoulders. Atmashraya Dosha. So Karya Karana cannot be one. You cannot have yourself as Karana for yourself. Asya purva kalasya anyav purva kala karanam anyasya chayam eva karanam ityashrena anyonyashreya. So infinite regress is, if you take another kala for purva kala, that another kala will need yet another kala and so on. It is an infinite regress. So that ad infinitum kala is also logical error, dosha. Dvitiyasya purva kalasya tritiyav purva kala karanattvam tritiyav purva kalasya pratam purva kala karanam ityabhyupagame chakraka dosha. Circular logic is when you say the purva kala, second the purva kala, there is purva kala. For this purva kala, there is another kala, another purva kala. What is the purva kala for that? So there is one purva kala. For that purva kala, there is second purva kala. So T1 needs T2. T2 precedes in time of T1. So it's a, generally we say, if you say right now is T0. T0 is a time. So let's look at that itself. So it's a mathematically correct also. So T0. For T0 kala to be there, which is purva kala, for that you need, for utpatti of T0, you need T1. What is that T1? That is T-1. So you need some earlier time. So you need T1 for T0's utpatti. That T1 needs T-2. If you keep on going, infinite regress. So till t minus infinity, you have to go. That is infinite regress. Now, if you say t1 has a dip, this t0 has a dependency on itself, then atmashraya dosha. If you say t0 has a dependency on t minus 1, t1 minus 1 depends on t minus 2, and so on till infinity, anyonya ashraya. If you say t0 has a dependency on t minus 1, that is a karana. T minus 1 has a dependency on t minus 2. This t minus 2 does not have a dependency on t minus 1. You say t minus 1, t minus 2 has a dependency on t0, which in turn depends on t minus 1. That t minus 1 depends on t minus 2. T minus 2 depends on t0. So it will be a circle. So that is a cyclical chakraka dosha. Tritiyasya purvakalasya chaturtha purvakala karanam chaturthasya panchamah karanam ityangikare anavastha dosha. Anavastha dosha is infinite regress. Here purvakala karanam anyasya cha ayam eva karanam. So this anyunya ashraya is mutual dependency. So I just jumped the gun here. So if you say t0 depends on t minus 1, t minus 1 depends on t0. T0 depends on T minus 1. Again, T minus 1 depends on T0. So that's a mutual dependency. Mutual dependency is anyonya ashraya. Chakraka dosha is cyclical. Whereas this is ad infinitum. Anavastha dosha, it is not marked in bold. So anavastha dosha is infinite regress. Tritiyasya purvakalasya chaturtha purvakalaha karanam chaturthasya panchamaha karanam ityangikare anavastha dosha. Itham dosha samuha sadbhavat desha kalayor utpattav purvakalasya karanatvangikaro na yujyate. You cannot have purvakala utpatti at all. You cannot establish that at all. So that is mentioned here as karya tasmat akashadi prapanchotpatto deshakalayo karanata na sangachataha. You cannot have deshakala as karana, because deshakala cannot be established to have utpatti, because deshakala will need kala. And if you say there is purvakala to the purvakala, you will have one of these four doshas. You will have atmashraya dosha, anyonya ashraya dosha, you will have chakraka dosha, or you will have anavastha dosha. But you will not have dosha rahita utpatti of deshakala, therefore they will not have karana bhava at all. Therefore akashadi srishti is all mithya, because deshakala itself isn't there. We'll see more in the next part where apicha karanam purvabhavi. Before that, let's see, I'll see what is the dependency there, because many a time the tippanakara goes a lot ahead, so sometimes it's difficult to explain all that which has not come up in Moola yet. So we'll see when to go to the Tippana. I'll mark it here, and then earlier Tippana is missing. We'll see that. Sukannityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Namurupe Adhishthanam Buddhyabodhyam Buddheer Durkyatvinam Param Sarva Vedanti Vedyam Pratyek Paramaha Tadevanna Mattonya Titime Nishchita Matihi. Sut. Namaste.
Namaste.